Bah.
A yucca, isn't it? Paris bought that. That's a 6-pounder. It's a 6-pounder, I don't want you to lose. And that one's really nice. That's like Sandra's. Some of it's britches or something. I've got it down. That's Mum's. That thistle. That's Uncle Nelson's way. You can hardly see it, can you? Honeysuckle. It wants digging out and putting somewhere. Well, I'm trying to grow it up there, look. Honeysuckle. I've got a red and a cream and a Nelson. And this is Auntie Gertie, so you needn't bother about it. All that. That's Barry's Red Robin. That's bought, he bought that. Red Robin. I think this is yours. Where it come from? It looks tiny enough. It's nice, isn't it? Tidy, you know. White. Barry likes white flowers. That's Madeline's. And the phloxes, oh, they've been pretty, ain't they? I've got that one growing. It's like a feather. I've been trying 50 years for that one. I think it's like a feather. I reckon it might be growing. And these are all over, aren't they? But they want to be at the back, all the time at the back. Them sort. There's Uncle Nelson's. This yellow. That yellow that was all around. That's Uncle Nelson. This is anyone cool. That's Stephen's. I forget what you call that. It's a pink flower. It's a white. And the scabies there, white scabies. What now? Not scabies. What am I always trying to get? I've forgotten. Keep dying. Oh, I can't remember the name. I like the scabies. This is goldenrod. I've got some of it on it. Goldenrod. This is Uncle Nelson's, that's the yellow. remember. That's a Parsons. What do you call that one? This is bush. This is all manned, isn't it? I don't like it at all. I like that one. They come and stay, is it? Oh no. That red, that's nice. That red bush, you keep cutting it down, it keeps coming again. And these irises. Should be some nice irises here. They come every year. These blue irises. I reckon they're irises. Laburnum tree, that is. Laburnum. That's a bay tree and the top one's taken off. Robert's going to take the top off. Bay tree, I like my bay tree. Dad does. There's three plum trees. One, another one, another one. Three. Three plum trees. They're beautiful big at the back. And they picked them there, they're all little. Chickens, you've had took them, ain't you, before. Pear tree's loaded, I don't know what to do with them. I've never had them before. There's my fish pond. Jean brought me that one. She brought a little tiny bit. Kidney beans, and want some more now. Raspberries, maras. Poppy seeds outside you. That's like Sandra's. Chinese. Marrow. Oh, we've got a row of tapes here, look. He was eating them last night in the dark. That's what he's been doing, is he? In the day, just, they didn't come out all day. That's his plant. This tree, we've had to do something to it, shouldn't we? If we cut that off, there's not going to be much left. These last one, June. Laxon. Oh, it didn't take a one out. You, it's trees what you really wanted, didn't it? Oh, last one came, that's spar here. I'll use him a bit. This is my rose garden. My rose garden. My marrows. Yeah, I saw it. It's been this morning. It's nice, isn't it? You want tomorrow, won't you? Cook the bush out. No more. This week. One there, no? That's everlasting sweet pea. Well, this root's there, come there, look at all the seed. And that Evie was here when we come, at Whiten. Wish I'd get some cuttings off of it. You don't need to cut it down. You don't cut that one down, them others you cut down. This is my little speciality. When did we buy them? He's going to set them. And them tubs to fill up. Nice, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Eh? Some more flocks. Anybody wants any? But it ain't, when it hasn't been fed, it's different. And this is what snowball tree. It's a bit much brown. Snowball tree. Barry knows the name. And that's a discovery, you know that, man. It's covered up, Marion, everything covered up. It's covered. Good to stew in. And that's a rose. That's buzzbuzz. I think got it tied up a lot. Buzzbuzz and caps. Right. Okay.